39-year-old Pompano Beach woman arrested on first-degree murder charges for shooting and killing her neighbor. Pompano Beach police say Patrice George shot Derek Givings in front of his home just before 1 p.m. yesterday afternoon. That home is located at Northwest 7th Street and 24th Avenue. He was taken to the hospital, where he later died. It's unclear what led up to the shooting, but George was immediately detained on scene and transported to the Broward Sheriff's Office main jail.